UFC 5.
EA Sports.
It's in the game. Let's see. Oh, it's not coming from me online. Shapeshifter. Alright. The first one, normal. Simple controls. Oh. That's for a decent fighter. I don't know the same buttons. Oh, that's new. The legacy. Legacy, yeah. Game style. No damage to stamina, in no time as it gets, knockout. That's just a simulation, maybe. See how it goes. Okay, yeah, hello, I'm welcome now, see. Double titles, sure. Confirm.
Oh man, you hate to see it, but there is a lot of blood.
John Jones.
Major turn of events here to the main event at UFC 295.
Doing John Jones dirty.
I think we might get a stoppage here to the main event, DC.
It's a big cut. This guy wants to fight. You can see it in his eyes. He wants to continue. You don't want to see a fight like this end due to a cut.
It has to Stipe me up.
He is going to allow the fight to continue for
however. Palm all on the floor. Man, that's a bad cut. Not Madison Square Garden.
Very quick if they want to give their fighter an opportunity to compete.
Who's fighting? Yeah, Stipe. You're in the wrong arena. This isn't the Madison Square Garden. John Jones. Oh, all right. Oh, okay, yeah, the bonds have changed. Oh. Okay.
Much damage. He's got to be the guy that's leading the dance and scoring to give himself an opportunity.
Time control.
A lot of time pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. A lot of top pressure being applied here.
Elbow. Come on. Let's go, Johnny.
Jones is back inside control.
Ground and pound.
Hard ground and pound.
Oh, they're on the side saddle.
Slicing and dicing, looking good with these elbows tonight, champ.
He looks like a Michelin star chef trying to slice and dice in the kitchen the way he's
spinning attack, to complete spinning attack, the fire must combine a stroke and input. Excellent circle.
Well, side control to me feels like a little bit less control because now my legs aren't really doing anything anymore. Now I'm controlling you with my upper body, so I've got
now spinning
very,
elbow.
Very aware. It's still advantageous, but it just seems a little more free flowing than having something like a half guard.
Well, you saw us reference in the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good.
Oh, a big leg kick.
Landing that jab.
Oh, I did level up. Come on.
Really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the big one. Here in the latter stages of this fight. Wow, what a head kick. Back and forth we go.
But how come Steve Hayes got no damage on him? Oh, question mark kick.
The accuracy to land right there. His opponent's wobble champ.
He's hurt bad. He can't.
Head knee. Oh.
Miocic is bleeding from the mouth. Daniel looks as though there's a cut on his leg.
Oh, that's his leg. Tougher than I am.
Nice kick to the body.
Spin back fist. I can't hit it.
Oh, strike lands cleanly there, champ.
Oh, that's his trophy. Land a spinning attack on your opponent.
Well, this
Okay, I gotta stop just in spins.
Oh.
front kick is like what's making it work for me. Takedown. Oh wait, how do I do a takedown? That's changed. Miocic appears wobbling. Oh, that was an overhand. How do I overhand? Oh, that was an overhand and there was an uppercut. Johnny Bones Jones. There's a new bun layout. Boom. I like you, Stipe. Now these camera angles are the knockouts.
We now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest.
Damn, I really think Stipe is on pitch John up that much by round of five.
Declaring the winner by...
Yay. Where's and still? Where's my belt?
All right, what a knockout for John Jones. Perhaps a bonus winning effort for him here tonight. Competitive matchup, at least on paper, but didn't play out that way tonight, DC.
Well, Jones has shown and proves once again why
he's
so highly regarded in the history of the sport of mixed martial arts.
This is the one, man.
At a level that not many do,
okay.
And he shows... by knocking this guy out, by getting the knockout victory.
Pearlo challenges. So yep. Okay. Quit. We done. Fight contracts. Alright. What's in the store? That's on. Ah, it's just okay. But yeah, all this stuff. Give him my. No, okay. Oh, let's jump into. I don't know if the online's working. So let's do a quick fight. Yeah, I think he's definitely. Oh, yeah. Oh, I just saw Leon's head kick. All right. Leon's head kick. What else was probably big? I won't be surprised if they had Adesanya's knockout on Pereira. Let's have a look. Oh, like shove up. Oh, championship fight. Defender challenge for the belt. Backyard, Kumite. The main event. Oh, I gave you for it. There you are. Chimaev and Burns. Okay. I actually want to look up the online ones, actually. Oh, I guess we're still invite. Still see who it is. Oh! Maybe it was a quick fight then. Oh yeah, cause like stand and bang MMA and all that, okay. Any rules? Oh. And that's it, okay. Devastating. I'm surprised they didn't do the head kick. Fight now. Yeah. Simulation. Okay, let's do it. We did lightweight. Oh, what mean is we got any new ones? Oh, that's new. Is that the Abu Dhabi one? Something that had the Sydney. stadium in. It's still accelerated. Oh, okay. Oh, it's all awesome, play like normal. Yeah. Where is it? Nah. Let's bring this all down. So I want it to be authentic, like normal. I just want to look at the characters and all that, everything we got. Might be for ages up. Gravel advantage, oh. Damn, 50%. I should just do reset to default. It's just, yeah, I'm too interested. Yeah, maybe that's how it's meant to be. So the simulation mode. Start. Whoa, okay. So these are featured fighters, like the top people. Volk. Drop Bold McGregor once again. Bruce Lee, 1972. Ooh, some cuts up on him. Featherweight champion. Why are these blues? Look like special versions of them. Here's C178. Ah. That's his debut, I'm pretty sure. Ah, Titan Beat. Origins. I was hoping it'd be, it would be, I can't think of it. Yeah, combined. Is it just loaded? What's the word? Oh, it would be up in the heavier weight. Actually, before I actually do that, I'll keep it on. Jump over to heavyweight, or openweight, I should say. Wait, my guess. Featured fighters. This one doesn't have the belt in here. I don't know, it's not the belt. It's, what's it called? Gaston. Hurry, Skycy. Griffin. Alexander Gustafsson. Dan Henderson. Jamal Hill. Kevin Holland. Max. Turn down Max. I'll go 5-star. Max Chaudhry, but nearly a Max Chin. So what is the drop down to 4.5? Okay, I think it was like a 98. Switch stance 100. Man, who's Hooker? I'm definitely going way too long. Rampage Jackson. I need the one. Anthony Johnson. DJ. Michael Johnson, John Jones, Luxi-Do. That's his fight style, apparently. Nah, that can't be Johnny. Alright, but why Luxi-Do, huh? Yeah, oblique leg kick change. I need, like, takedown. I need, like, I need to look at a wrestler, okay. Told that I know it's a wrestler. No, I'll pass him, but I'll look like a good one. I will all up. Bruce Lee. 1972, 1973. Locked. Kevin Lee. Derek Lewis. My balls was high. Max punch power. Weapon. Sambo, okay. They'll probably have a takedown. Arm triangle, L2 submission. Of course, no wrestling takedown. Of course, flying knee is his best. Haymaker, L1 triangle, okay. Don't tell me hook and thing is swapped over. Okay, oh, look how many burgers we got. 70. 66. Yep. out of 10 for now. Street Fighter 3.5 stars. Madison Square Garden. My home.
All right, so a visual you thought you may never see, Muhammad Ali taking his act to the octagon, and a lot of people out there betting on this man think he's going to realize success here tonight.
Well, why would you not expect it, right? The
guy has Muhammad Ali from 1967 in the octagon now.
To becoming the heavyweight world champion, to becoming the greatest boxer the world has ever seen. This guy is a fearless competitor. He has tremendous hand speed, unbelievable footwork, but it won't be those gifts that allow him to find success in the UFC.
1960 gold medalist boxer, 18 years old, world heavyweight champion, 22 years old, 29 wins.
Felt like this was the next professional challenge. Perhaps a case of be careful what you wish for. Muhammad Ali gracing the octagon here tonight. The greatest of all time, Muhammad Ali. He has graced the octagon with his mind set on one thing tonight. That UFC championship belt.
On mic.
The red glove. Ladies and gentlemen, last boxing competition for him against Kevin McBride in 2005. He loves this mixed martial arts stuff. You know about his appetite for competition. This felt like an eventuality. Tyson on the biggest stage.
Yeah, it always felt like Mike Tyson would make his way here because he loves fighting so much and he loves mixed martial arts so much. But if you ever thought a guy could cross over from boxing with the athleticism, you thought it was Iron Mike Tyson. He was so fast, he was so gifted. He's an A-plus athlete. And if he commits himself to wrestling like he did boxing, I imagine Tyson will find a lot of success inside the octagon.
Boxing world champion.
Once the baddest man on the planet, trying to realize that distinction again, albeit...
It is the baddest man on the planet.
We'll see how it goes for Iron Mike tonight. The baddest man on the planet.
It's been so funny to have Iron Mike now.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Here is Bruce.
36-0, 29-0. That's not true, but all right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
The world.
Introducing first.
Finally.
Out of the blue corner, presenting the challenger, Muhammad Ali.
It's not doing a normal thing because they're not normal fighters.
The champion fighting out of the red corner. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC.
He didn't have the belt. He did Muhammad Ali dirty.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
All right,
well, this is a dream matchup in combat
sports. I know,
the fans have been fantasizing about for years. It shall be done tonight. Who will have the upper hand between Muhammad Ali and Mike Tyson? We're underway.
This is one of the ones that we almost got. The errors barely missed each other. Muhammad Ali was at the tail end when Mike Tyson was ascending into who he became to the world of boxing. We finally get these two, and we get these two inside the UFC's octagon. It's a dream matchup between two of the best boxers of all time as Mike Tyson takes on the GOAT, Muhammad Ali.
You saw that in the buns again.
Follows up with another one.
I should put on hard.
Oh. A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Well, we've seen a lot of different elements to his striking game tonight, especially that hook. We'll see if he sets it up again here. He has punctuated a lot of his combinations with that hook shot tonight.
Oh, my. I'm just swinging and missing.
There it is, the
hook lands again. You saw that one coming from a mile away, and the openings have been there all night, closed it there.
It's unbelievable to think that we can see it so clearly, but the opponent has no idea that it's coming over and over again. He deserves to get popped upside the head with such a dominant strike because he is not
so weird learning new buttons.
Got tagged a couple times.
Nice. I'm trying to overhand. Overhand is now L1, not R1. Oh! That went to like a knockout blow.
Nice straight right lands. Well, he just missed on another strike.
One to uppercut.
He's not been efficient with his attack here tonight, and offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here.
Mike, only leg kick.
Doing a real maybe nice buddy. Job with these leg kicks.
I can body kick, but I can't head kick.
And largely succeeded.
Ah, oh, get in the bun. Ah, oh, let me get in the clinch.
He's got great kicks also. He needs to be throwing more kicks in this fight. He hasn't thrown many at all.
Ah, oh, hey, it's...
These balls are going at him!
And that one certainly found the target. So Iron Mike Tyson's nose is bleeding now. Yes, looks as though he...
Oh. Ah. Oh. The ground and pound going down. Ah, he can elbow people now. Okay. Gotta say defense. The counter hooks.
Oh, look at that. He leapt up and landed the diamond.
Oh, well, I was trying to say the counter hook. Alright. Definitely all the other buns, because it's all new buns. Finished.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest.
I got, I need a new buns. Used to UFC 4. That's my belt.
Undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Muhammad
So there he is, the new UFC heavyweight champion, DC. I remember when that was your reality. I'm not sure I've ever seen you so emotional in the octagon.
I mean, I was so excited. He could take a breath, but he better turn right around focus on what's right behind him, because there are sharks in the water. The moment that belt changes hands, a lot of guys will be looking to take it from him. But congratulations to the champ. He's got his knife.
This has been UFC 5. Learn the buttons is gonna be a bit hard. Obviously, I was saying I can change it. Anyway, catch you guys in the next one. No, it was a lot longer than usual.